Good evening, children. Today I am going to explain you the new concept tall and short, then more and less. Okay, in the previous class I explained you the concept of big and small and long and short, isn't it? What is big? Big means valid, alle. What is small? Small എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാൽ ചെറുത്. Big, small. The next, long means നീളം. Short means നീളം കുറഞ്ഞു. Long, short. Now, today we are going to learn tall and short. What is the difference between tall and long? Tall is the word that describes the height of the object. Okay, then long describes the length of the object. Okay, long means it describes the length of the object. Tall means it describes the height of the object. Okay, so tall. I am tall and you are short. Tall, short. Tall means pokkalla. Short means pokko illatha. Pokkam koranjadena short ennu parayunnu. Tall, short. I am tall, isn't it? You are short. Tall, short. Here, what is the spelling of tall?
T A L L,
tall.
T A L L,
tall.
Short. S H O R T,
short.
T A L L,
tall.
S H O R T,
short. Here, which tree is tall? This or this? Yes, this tree is tall, and this tree is short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Again, the first tree is tall and this tree is short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Again, this tree is tall and this tree is short. Then, man is tall and this man is short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Tall, short. Okay, then the next concept is more, less. More, less. Here more means കുറേ ഉള്ളതിനെയാണ് നമ്മൾ മോർ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. കുറച്ചുള്ളതിനെ നമ്മൾ ലെസ് എന്ന് പറയും. Here, see this. Here, see this sketch pens and pencils. How many sketch pens are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Isn't it? How many pencils?
1, 2.
Here 6 sketch pens and 2 pencils. Which one is more? Yes, this is more. And this is less. More, less. More, less. Understood? More, less. Then here, see this glass. In this glass, the water is more. Here, in this glass, less water. More water, less water. Isn't it? Here, more water, less water. More water, less water. E glass ile vellam koodudalund. Idinathu vellam koravaanu. Alla? So, more water here and less water in this glass. Okay, more, less. Then now, what is spelling of more? What is spelling of more? M-O-R-E. More. Say the spelling. M-O-R-E. More. What is spelling of less? L-E-S-S. Less. M-O-R-E. More. L-E-S-S. Less. More. Less. Here. How many circles? Count it. 1, 2, 3. Here. 3 circles. Here. 1, 2. Here. 2. So, which is more? This or this? Yes, this one is more. This one is less. Here, more circles. Here, less circles. Then next. Count the triangles. 1, 2, 3. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5 triangles and here 3 triangles. Which is more? This or this? Yes, this one is more. Here more triangles, isn't it? When compared to this, here more triangles. More, less. Evidiyana kooduthal ullathu triangles? Ividiyana. Alle? Ividiyana triangles kooduthal ullathu. Ivida koravaanu. Ivida 5, ivida 3. 5 aana kooduthal, 3 aana kooduthal? Yes, 5. So, more, here less. Then next. Here, count this. How many squares? 1, 2, 3, 4. Isn't it? 4 squares. Here, 1, 2. 2 squares. 4 squares here. Here, 2 squares. Which is more? 4 or 2? Yes, 4 is more. So, more, less. Do you understand? More, less. More, less. So, M-O-R-E. More. L-E-S-S. Less. So, tall means pokkolal. Short means pokkongaranu. tall, short. I am tall, you are short, isn't it? Tall, short. Then more means kudal, less means korav. So here this sketch pens, here more pencil, less. More sketch pens, less pencils, isn't it? More, less. Okay, children, we are going to wind up today's class. Thank you.